Good day. This is Dog Ate My Bag in Austin, Texas. Today's podcast is American Garage Punk. Grab your bags. Let's thumb it across the U.S. Let's roll.
Dog Ate My Bag. Stoned Again Productions.
Are these guys serious?
I am a 100% total geek, but when the music comes on, it does something to me. It just does something to me, and I can't explain it. I turn into a wild man. I'm telling you, a wild man.
Music for today's show is from Mevio's Music Alley, music.mevio.com. Adam Curry, one of the 80s MTV VJs, just happens to be president of Mevio.
Her mind. How was I to know that she was dumb and blind?
Oh man, I love that music. Reminds me of being in a punk dive bar in a basement someplace. We started out with the Willys, Bad Personality from New York City, Subsonic, Bad Knots from Atlanta, Georgia, The Oh No's, Dumb, Deaf, and Blind, Phoenix, Arizona, and The Withdrawals from Portland, Oregon with Bad Vibes.
Hey, this is Twiggy Branch of the Blind Cabbies. I would just like to tell everyone, go out and support your local bands, because ramen noodles do suck.
This is so cool, it makes me want to go sit on the front porch naked.
About best buds.
Yeah, man. Try some of this. Absolutely dynamite.
Featuring your favorite funny guys, along with the one and only Willie Nelson.
And I remember when a dime bag cost a dime. You know what I mean?
This movie will make you laugh, cry, and order takeout.
I discovered a meal between breakfast and brunch.
On the Road Productions presents... Dude, where's my bong?
It's gonna
was The Touch-Ups from Oak Park, California, Bad Reaction, The Minx from Philadelphia, First Time, The Alcoholic Helltones from Victoria, Texas, and the name of the song was Alcoholic Monster, and I played The Touch-Ups again. The name of the song was Hitman.
It's getting so dark, it's getting harder to see. I can't make it out, what is it trying to be? The channels don't change, they disappear in the play. They're down on their knees, they can't get back on their feet. They call it a day, but it's just out of reach. Stay behind, walk out right. Kill the light. Early change. Don't rewind. Check the door. Stay inside.
That was Cheap Time from Nashville, and next up is the Estrogen Highs from New Haven, Connecticut, and you can go listen to both of these bands at freemusicarchive.org. Be there, be square.
After all was said, you can follow the sound and come to your bed on a hospital clown. It resembles a star. We'll be right back.
Planet Earth, no deposit, no return.
Almost busted in Laredo, but for reasons that I'd rather not disclose.
I smoke pot, and I like it a lot. Hi, this is Willie Nelson. I learned a long time ago that marijuana is a lot safer to use than alcohol. There's absolutely nothing wrong with the responsible use of marijuana by adults. It's time we stopped arresting and started respecting responsible marijuana smokers in America. And to learn what you can do to help, please contact NORML at www.norml.org or call toll-free at 888-67-NORML.
The show was long and we were just sitting there, and we'd come to play and not just for the ride.
Dog Ate My Bag, Stoned Again Productions, Austin, Texas, USA.
Fighting for marijuana law reform, one big ass joint at a time.
Taking lives. Now she's running just to stay alive. Say 1, 2, 3, 4, let it go. Let's go, 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 go. 5, 6, 7 is good enough. And then you got all it over. Now don't she go for a pet to fall the road. One more time, crash.
Hey, dude, don't tell me your problems. My dad still listens to disco.
Yeah, it wasn't that long ago. We were touring 70s and 80s, and we were in the penthouses. The best of service. Just one little buzz, we got everything we needed. Booze, food, caviar. Yeah, I don't eat no caviar. But things sure have changed. Lately, I had to pawn my Strat for them. Can of barbecue, Vienna sausage, 4 Pall Malls, and 2 packs of ramens. But I jumped on it. It sounded like a hell of a deal at the time.
James Dean, your name's not as far as your mind. your queen. She's my woman.
Last three songs were the 440s from Philadelphia, Two for the Road, The Night Beats, a Seattle band, would satisfy your mind, and then Teenage Head by the Cyclone Rangers, who were also a Philly band. Teenage Head was originally done in the 70s by the Flamin' Groovies. Good stuff, man. Good stuff.
I know it too. I see you when you see me. You know it and I know it too. So won't you be, yeah, won't you be, won't you be my girl. I see the look in your eye. I see it in your smile. I see the look in your eye. In your smile. So won't you be, yeah, won't you be, won't you be my girl. I said, won't you be my girl. I said, hey girl, now you got to know, if you don't want me, I'll go my way. I ain't got much time. Well, I'm sorry girl, but I ain't gonna stay. Come on. Sometimes I ask myself, I see you every now and then. And sometimes I ask myself, won't you be, yeah, won't you be, won't you be my girl. Won't you be my girl. I said, won't you be my girl. Won't you be my girl.
That was The Easy Living from New York City, Be My Friend.
I am the most interesting man in the world. I can get a woman impregnated wearing a prophylactic. One time I...
You what? Huh? You did what? I can't hear you. Talk louder. I still can't hear you.
Man, I've been looking around for 2 days for life insurance for my blow-up doll.
Everybody just won't give me a damn patch kit. I want more than a patch kit. I want life insurance. I want some money when that bitch deflate and go in the trash can.
Well, hello. This is Cousin Fester from Skirt Fluff, Arkansas, lead singer of the Mind Spores. I would just like to give thanks to those who downloaded our newest single at Incest Tunes, She Got Her Lip Caught in My Zipper. I just can't thank you enough. Because of you all, the kids now have shoes on their feet for the very first time ever. Oh, we love you, we love you, we love you to death, and thank you so much. Rock and roll.
Got 5 more songs, and we're going to lock up the doors. Get out of here. Go enjoy our life. Next up is the Paybacks with Blackout from Detroit, Michigan. The best I can describe them is Rod Stewart on speed. It's pretty rocking. The Spits from Seattle with Spit Me Out. The Makeups from Ohio with Ruin My Life. The Damaras, Kid Stuff. And the Hysterians doing an old Syndicate of Sound cover song, Little Girl. Enjoy your life. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Later.
This is a tune called Blackout. Hit it, Danny.
Thank you.
Nashville, Tennessee.